game of the season, folks. A grudge match between the Gumby League and the Blockheads. We're in the first half of the ninth inning. Gumby leading 1-0. Bases empty, one down. Crickle at bat, and the count is 3-2. Pokey on deck. Gumby gets a hit.
You're up to bat, Gumby.
Don't worry. Gumby will get a hit.
Those blockheads think Gumby's a pushover. They're going to be surprised.
Strike one.
Oh, this is terrible.
Don't worry. Gumby never struck out yet.
He did it.
Marvelous.
Wow.
Good gracious.
Wraps it up for the Gumby League. No runs, no hits, no errors. Score stands at 1-0. Bottom of the ninth, as sides are retired and Gumby takes the mound.
Good catch, Professor.
One down, two to go, no one on. On deck, the Blockhead star batter. Let's see what Gumby does with this one.
Okay, Gumby, give them your fastball this time.
A fantastic catch by Pokey. Looks like that one smarted a bit.
Good catch, Pokey. That's using the old head.
That's two down. Nobody on. Last chance for the Blockheads to tie the score and go into extra innings. Or drop this important game with the Gumby League.
One more out, Gumby, and we win the game.
Nothing.
We won!
Yeah. Good catch, Gumby. That's using the old stomach.